H-Blood, open racing in Jampana, Friday outside, running by Robila, and there was a spear rider of Alki MD Pilapi losing his mount, and going along for the first turn in Jampana, leads by some 2.5 lengths, followed by Guatemala, 2 lengths back in third Pangarap, here comes Guantanamera, then followed by Jish Jiwala. In Turabak, they travel in Jampana with a length and a half lead, followed by Guatemala in second, 2 lengths back in third is Guantanamera, then followed by Pangarap, long way back, Jish Jiwala. And inside the last 600 in Jampana, leads by half a length, followed by Guatemala. In Jampana with 2 lengths lead now, followed by Guatemala. Pangarap moving up by Rewilen, Guantanamera, then followed by Jish Jiwala. Barry still in Jampana, Fari outside, racing wider. And Guatemala is running by Rewilen down to the finish. It is still in Jampana, Fari outside, leads by some 3 over Guatemala. And up the way from start to finish in Jampana. Second, Guatemala. Guantanamera, Pangarap, and Jish Jiwal.
Alright, impresibo yung pinakita nitong si In Jampana. Although wide pa siya sa turn, ridden by Apoy Asuncion, then masisigundo yung uno na rin si Guatemala, then Guantanamera at Pangarap.